Jackson School together. Oh, that goes way back, and you can tell them.
We had a huge dirt pile out beside this dog at the principal's office, and it was a battle every day to see who could be on top. Let me just say, when Wayne got on top, nobody took him off. He was king of the hill.
King of the hill, Jackson School.
And he still is.
It's your reputation.
Hey, this is a true statement. We had a jury trial. Where's mine? Was he still here? Where is he?
There was
no minor. We just was here. They swore me in for a jury. I was a witness in the will contest case. And anyway, minor introduced me and went on. I don't know how old it was. That's been a long time ago. I said, I'm 65, and I don't dye my hair. Judge Moody, that's Judge Moody's case. Well, it's true, but it's okay. So, anyway, they went and tried it for 2 days, and my understanding, Jason McClellan's mother-in-law was on a jury, so they went out to deliberate. And the first thing they talked about is whether or not I dyed my hair.
And the verdict was unanimous that he did.
Thank you.
Ha, ha, ha.